Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I have a quick DIY that I'd like to show you. So I had this vase and I decided to repaint it and add some jewels from the Dollar Tree. And this is the end result. This vase, this was really old and it had animal prints and I didn't like it that much. So I just decided to do a quick repaint. And this is the end result. And I just added some flowers that I found at Burlington. So please like and comment and subscribe. Thank you.